What kind of person works in a place like this? You Philly?
I'm Danny.
No Philly here. Whoa.
Philly?
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the area you want to blow up.
Oh, the hero. Que hola!
What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, dinner parties. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her size on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Heading there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
This Espada isn't fucking around.
But I never doubted our ability.
Shit, another one.
Had the strength and conviction to see my vision, to rebuild paradise.
Developed Viviro. that means that he is, he might have got the time.
We achieved this scientific breakthrough with our own blood.
The sword?
And loyalty.
They should call her the Blade.
Nobody believed. But I never doubted our abilities, because we are...
My fellow Yarens, always remember. You with the Marines, please set aside precious time for those lovers.
Binga, she's fucking good. What the fuck is happening up there?
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Dani, from Libertad. You Baby Montero?
Baby Montero?
You fucking Feely.
I need to talk with your father.
Clara?
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruders! We got soldiers down!
Binga, we got trouble!
Hey!
There you are.
Okay, do this!
Fire! 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 So much for quiet. Let's go.
This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Keep up and stay close, okay?
Okay.
Easy now. Easy.
Let's ride. Let's go.
Went pretty good, no?
Arre! Okay, think we lost them.
See, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Military Academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon at the gate.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come Mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. That he'd ever admit it. Now Papa needs a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need Libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But Papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trust his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no. It's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
Easy now.
What's going on?
Detective in Boris Akunin's novels?
Sleep at night.
Coño, Danny, his
what
books are in 35
like?
Languages.
Red.
Forget it.
Red.
Got a mystery for you.
All up and down
sure.
My legs.
What happened?
Oh,
I sent some guerrillas to Rio de Plata to grab a C4 shipment.
What the
they
fuck
went dark.
Serious?
Gets weirder, too. I picked up Russian radio transmissions. Los Ayala's own. Came back to fuck with Libertad.
Come on.
You think they took the C4?
Not sure. That's why I'm calling you, Erast Van Doren.
Yeah, I'm on the case. Hello?
They drew first blood, not me.
Who the hell is this?
Don't push it.
I'm hanging up now, asshole.
Wait. Just answer me this. You recognize those lines?
Sure, that's Rambo. First blood, right?
Ha! I knew it! It's really you!
Really who? What do you want?
I want what they want. And every other guy who came over here and spilled his guts and gave everything he had wants. For our country to love us as much as we love it.
What the hell does that even mean?
You know, I don't actually know. But anyway, just come meet me at my top secret base. I need your help.
You can't say top secret and not tell me where it is.
Okay, fine. Mendoza Peninsula. On the double.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's... my way in.
You need to understand them. Become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself.
Thank you. Need some wheels.
There's your car. Good as new.
Thank you.
Hey.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. Her name is Yami. Think of her as the Juan Cortez of cars.
I can't handle two of you.
You can't handle one of me. fuck you, it's a shitty joke. Just look Yami up.
Thank you.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Clara, I'm on my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Matanzas.
How do you know them anyway?
Talia and I led the first protests against Castillo, while Paolo mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
Esperanza riots. A lot of people got hurt.
Eyes up, Danny.
gracia.
Good waffle.
You need some?
Think.